Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
This is old Crestwood.
Smell just hits you, doesn't it?
There's a plaque. This was the... A letter from Crestwood's mayor. Damp, but legible. Spirits must have come through the rift.
At least they're calm. They're refreshing. We should look around.
Gone back to the Fade.
I will not be denied. I refuse to leave until something obeys my orders.
Then I feel compelled to help you. I pledge myself to your service.
Excellent. I have only one command. A creature made of rage had the gall to chase me across the lake. Destroy it in my name and be rewarded.
Rewarded how? By you taking over one of our heads?
Yours holds no interest.
Works for me. You know, Viv, you're not bad with that staff.
You will address me as Enchanter Vivienne, court mage to the Empire of Orlais, or Madame de Fer, not Viv.
Oh, right. Ma'am. Sorry. Ma'am.
Yes. Ma'am works as well.
Come on, let's find that Fade Rift.
You lead. I always get turned around underground.
What's with the path? Did people used to live here?
Thank you. ruins down here.
Looks like an old outpost. What's it doing here?
This area is more storied than I thought.
Want me to handle that? Demons!
Good.
did it. We should let the villagers know they'll be slightly less undead in their future.
Let's tell the mayor.